It's alright. Wow, look at the colours. Didn't bring shoes. Got a dodo. The rocks are razor sharp. So there's no real signs saying which way the beach is, but we're just winging it. Oh. Oh. Whoa. I don't know how you get down. Let's go to the edge.
This is just a cliff.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. This is it. Look at this. Woo! Wow. I don't know. Oh, look, there's a ladder. We'll go down. The ladder's down. Oh, yeah. I just walked down the sand. That's alright.
Oh, that's fine.
Let's go.
I was expecting to climb down the whole cliff.
Whee! Cool. Just, climb down. Avalanche.
Oh,
oh. Got some bombs coming in. The water we went in before, and it was probably as cold, if not colder, than Tassie. Like, just look at it. You feel like you're just washed up off a shipwreck on an abandoned island or something. And that's the feeling that, you know, you can't really put money on. Obviously, it cost us money to come down here, but yeah, you can't buy this experience. You just gotta do it. Come and do it. So what'd you spot?
We found emu tracks, and look how big their foot is.
Jeez.
That's as big as my hand.
That's a big mama. It shows itself.
Pretty cool.
Later. Up off into the bush. Thank you. see if I can have a look at them. We're just at this spot that we stopped. It's perfect timing, sir. Is it Coles Point?
Yeah.
Coles Point, and then down here is Greenlee Beach. We'll head down there as well, but we couldn't resist swimming here. This is like a proper nice.
It's like better than Nice.
This is like better than France.
South France.
Yeah. And this is our own country. Woo!
I wonder if it's cold.
Probably will be freezing, yeah.
I wouldn't mind it.
But it's probably about, feels like just around 30 degrees. Yeah, thank you.
Yes.
It's got to be, I don't know, it's got to be less than 15. For sure.
Well, it's definitely warmer than Red Banks, because Red Banks, my feet went numb straight
away.
Oh
yeah, that was insane. Nice and cold.
It's freezing.
Antarctic water.
It's actually good diving in there.
Yeah.